Uhlaleleni ungangeni kule channel yethu ephethe iindaba laphana wenganza kwethu eshisayo laphana umkhanya kule TV bafowethu iinkulu iindaba laphana eyinkundleni zokuxhumana. Udaba luthinta umshovo oyigida ngoma likamthandeni laphana wenganza kwethu. Angeke ukholwe laphana okwenziwe igcokama elisha ngenkathi limfisela usuku lokuzalwa laphana wenganza kwethu. Baveze isithombe-ke laphana wenganza kwethu agqoke kahle umshovo ephethe notshwala obhisayo, kodwa indlu asho ukuthi eduze nayo yindlu endala nje, indlu yakhiwe ngodaka laphana wenganza kwethu. Ihlukane phakathi-ke imibono-ke laphana wenganza kwethu enkundleni zokuxhumana. Abanye bebesho ukuthi igcokama elisha laphana liyifunela i-trend nje laphana wenganza kwethu. Abanye besho ukuthi ngeke phela mshovo ndoda ususwe ngakakhulu, khanda phela nendlu yokulala laphana wenganza kwethu. Kusho abalandeli enkundleni zokuxhumana. Mina ngiyafisa ukwazi ukuthi wena ngabe kuthini okwakukuphawula. Ake sidibane comment section yethu ukuthi wena ngabe kuthini okwakukuphawula. Ngakhaya notshwala besintu bheka nalo nokuhamba indlela zami.